Hello, Bozo.
Oh my gosh. Hey, what's going on, Royal Family? It's your boy, King Mighty, the shiniest bald head on YouTube, back again with another sexy video. And this time, guys, we were using the Swiss Sniper in Rebirth Island. Now, is your boy the greatest sniper of all time? No, but I'm part of the greatest sniper of all time in my neighborhood. We gets down when we hit a good rhythm. And this gameplay, we gots down. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Make sure you drop a like, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell to be part of the Noti Gang of the Royal Family. And you're going to see the attachments at the end of the video if you guys are curious of the build I use for my Swiss. All right, you guys take care. Much love. Peace out. Oh my gosh. Enemy UAV on it. Oh my gosh. Jeez. There are 24 enemies still out there. Kill them all.
Hostile spotted.
An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert.
I should hit those snipes though, man.
UAV over.
Regain. Good shots, man. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Alright, Royal Family, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Here is my Swiss Sniper loadout. I'm going to show you guys the attachments and why I put these on and not the others. So, we got the muzzle. We're going to go for the groove suppressor, sound suppression, vertical recoil control, bullet velocity, and effective damage range. That is the key right there. Now, people kind of like the Tiger Team, but the go-to barrel, it is the combat recon for that extra bullet velocity that you want to get out of a sniper. Then you want to increase your ADS speed with the SWAT 5 milliwatt laser sight. Of course, keep the regular sniper scope. Then I'm going to go bruiser grip to increase my movement speed and my aiming stability. And then I'm going to increase my ADS speed even more with the serpent wrap. So these are my attachments for my Swiss sniper. Put it on your loadout and take over Warzone, guys. I will catch you guys later. You guys take care. Much love. Peace out.